It's been a while. I was using this Microsoft Lumia 950 XL for almost 2 years, and right now got some problems with the screen. The screen cracked, that's why there is nothing on screen, and still getting some overheating issues because I don't have the complete size of the heatsink. So in this video I will replace both heatsink, the backplate itself, together with the rear camera and the screen itself. First of all, let's remove all this from the packing. Came back pretty well. This one I was waiting over a month. It came all the way from China. It's the whole backplate replacement. The quality seems to be pretty fine. Almost like original, or even better than that. As you can see, this the full size heatsink is already present over there, together with the thermal compound. And in the second package there is a screen. The screen replacement came from California. It was urgent, that's why I got 2-day shipping. Doesn't matter. This is the screen. It seems to be like original digitizer, I guess. Here we go. Yeah, it seems to be nice. The flat cable. Everything is present, sealed. Alright, let's start disassembling the unit. Alright, first of all, of course, we will need to remove the back cover. Just like that. When the back cover is removed, using the T4 bit, remove all those bolts. It's a bunch of them. This. All of them have to be removed. Just take your time on this step. No rush. Remove all those bolts. First of all, of course, remove the battery, which I forgot. Remove the battery, you don't want to cause any short circuit when you will disassemble the phone. That's why the battery has to be removed. Remove SD card as well. SIM card is already removed. Alright, keep going. Remove all those bolts using the T4 bit. Just take your time on this step. As you can see, this is, it's pretty simple, but still it takes some time. Just cannot be fast on this step. Right, it's already splitting apart. Just be careful. Of course, there is some cables that could be hidden, and if you do not notice them, you will rip them apart. Just take your time. Right, the back plate is removed. This is how it looks. This is we're gonna be replacing as well. This is the replacement. So we can go ahead and put it aside. We don't need it. Alright, this and the screen. That's why you probably need to remove the whole logic board to get access. Yes, because basically logic board goes on top of the screen itself. It has to be removed. Let's do that. Alright, and here there is some flex cables. Of course, you can use your thumbs, but in the same moment use some tools to disconnect them. To be very, very gentle, not to damage. Just take your time on this step and disconnect them. The board itself is not mounted, it's just some plastic pins that you just need to unbend and logic board will be released. This one as well, it's a front camera, have to be disconnected. And taken out. Alright, and here there is those two cables as well. Have to be disconnected, just like that. This could be taken out already. The phone jack could be taken out. And here there is some glue probably that was used to keep it on place. So you will need to force it a little bit. Use a spudger as well. You just need to separate it. But be very, very gentle not to crack the logic board. Just like that. Yes. It's good. It's all good. Was successfully removed. The replacement have most of the parts already in place. So basically we will need to swap this one and this. Let's do that. This is the front camera unit. It's pretty tiny and small. This is how it looks. I also start removing this one. Just doing it very slowly. And removing this cable out. It actually works pretty well. Just slowly removing it. This seems for me goes together with it, so do not make my mistake, because I was attempting to remove it and I partially did. Maybe there is a damage. Looks like yes. This one is removed. Basically right now absolutely two identical parts. The only difference that this one is broken. And this one is brand new. Let's install it on a new part. This is the new part. Digitizer with frame. Microsoft logo is just covered with a sticker. Let me check. Oh yeah, the Microsoft is in place. I'll remove it later. And now it's time to install this. Just be very precise. Have to be positioned exactly in the same place how it was previously. The front camera should match.